Namah Shivaya students, we will be continuing with our chapter on measures of central tendency, and like in our previous class we have started with median, and we have done median with individual for individual series. Now today we will be starting with finding median for the given discrete series. Okay, now for example we have taken the first example. Now that here you have the distributions been series been given x, that is it, you have 3, 8, 7, 9, 2 and 11, and the frequency. So when we are talking about discrete series, obviously there will be frequency to it. So what we have is 4, 3, 2, 5, 7 and 3 as the frequencies. Okay, now moving on, see basically this we have to arrange the data, that is the first thing. So we need to arrange. Now how we are going to arrange? We are going to arrange in ascending order. So when we arrange in ascending order, we will be starting with 2, then it will be 3, then 7, then 8, 9 and 11. But see here, you have to keep one thing in mind, and you have to be careful with that. So when you are writing x, when there is frequency also, so you have to write the corresponding frequency of 2. Then here corresponding frequency of 3, just don't copy this frequency column, because it will differ. So for 2, how much it is? It is 7. For 3, how much you have? For is 4. Then for 7, how much you have? For 7, you have 2. For 8, how much you have? 3. The corresponding frequency for 8 is 3. For 9, it is 5. And for 11, it is 3. So now you have got the corresponding frequency. So this is something which you have to keep in mind. Just don't blankly copy this frequency column, because you have to write the corresponding frequency. Otherwise, the whole thing will change. Next is you have to calculate CF. CF is what? CF we have done earlier also. It is the cumulative frequency. Okay, so we have calculated this in the previous chapter. It is the sum of the frequencies of the till the previous one. So first will be obviously 7, next one is how much? 7 plus 4, so 7 plus 4 which gives you 11, next is 11 plus 2 which gives you 13, next is 13 plus 3 which gives you 16, then 21, 16 plus 5 21, 21 plus 3 it is 24. So you have got the cumulative frequency. Here now see the summation f, that is n, summation f is, that is summation of the frequency is how much? Summation of the frequency is, you are getting 7 plus 4 11, 11 plus 2 13, 13 plus 3 16, 16 plus 5 21, and then plus 3 it will give you 24. So you have got the summation of the frequency. Now you know that median is, your median will be n plus 1 by 2th term. Okay, that we have done in the previous class also. So similarly n plus 1 by 2th term, so n is how much? N is sigma f, so that is 24 plus 1 divided by 2th term. So that gives you how much? That gives you 25 by 2, that is equal to 12.5th term. So it gives you the 12.5th term. Now this 12.5th term, now listen this carefully. So you have to locate the median now, that is 12.5th term. Now see, when you look and check into the cumulative frequency, now you have to check with the cumulative frequency. Cumulative frequency is 7, 11, 13, 16, 21, 24. So 12.5th term will lie between what? It will lie between 11 and 13. So it will lie between 11 and 13. 12.5 lies somewhere between 11 and 13. So what you will do now is that you will be taking this one, locating this observation, that is the next one, that is it lies between 11 to 13. So you will be taking the upper one, so it is the 13th one. So you will be locating the observation. Now corresponding x is how much? Corresponding x is 7. So your median will be, your median will be how much? Your median will be 7. That is the value of the x, that is the corresponding value of the x becomes your median. So again I'm repeating it for you, for a discrete series, see you have x and f. X F and CF, you are arranging it. How? You are arranging it in ascending order and the corresponding frequencies you are taking. After that, what you are doing is you are calculating it like the CF, that is 7, then 11, 13, 16, 21 and 24. Then you get the summation of the frequencies. Next is, you know that median is equal to n by n plus 1 by 2th term. So here yours n is how much? N is 24 plus 1 divided by 2th term, that is, it is the 12.5th term. Now how do I check this? I move to the CF to check. Check with CF. CF is your cumulative frequency, right? So you will be checking with CF, which is your cumulative frequency. Now where you have your cumulative frequency, you have it here, and you see that 12.5 lies between 11 and 13. So you will take the upper one and you will locate the observations in this way, and corresponding to the CF which you have marked, the x value is how much? 7. So 7 becomes your median. So this is the way you will be doing this sum. Now next I will giving you another example which you can do it, like you can solve it. Let's take x, been given x, and you have f. X is 8 7 8 7 9 4, and you have 11, okay, and the frequencies also you have as 3 2 5 4 and 6. Now you will be solving this. How will you solve? First you will be arranging. So the first step will be arranging. Whom you will arrange? X, and the corresponding frequencies you will put. Then you will calculate the cumulative frequency. After calculating the cumulative frequency, you will find out the summation F, and then N plus 1 by 2th term you will locate, and then you will check it with the CF. CF you will check and then locate that observation, and the corresponding x will become your median. So try doing this in your copies, okay? So we'll keep it till here, and in our next class we'll continue further with the chapter. Om Namah Shivaya.